I'd argue that history has the capacity to bring us together. For our story, for all of its faults, is ultimately the story of obstacles overcome, of crises resolved, of freedom expanded. We have always grown in strength the more widely we have opened our arms, and the more we have opened our hearts. From Lexington and Concord to Lewis and Clark, from Fort Sumter to D-Day, from Seneca Falls to Selma, and yes, from the canals of the East to the railroads of the West, Americans have sought to perfect our Union.
Thank you.